Hazrat Bara bin Azib radiyallahu anhu reports, I heard the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam reciting chapter Wattine wa Zaytune in the Isha prayer, and I had never heard anyone with a more beautiful, sweeter voice than that of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, or better reciter of the Quran than the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 769.